And the priests were not to depend upon the people for their support, but for their labor they were to receive the grace of God, and that they might wax strong in the Spirit, having the knowledge of God, that they might teach with power and authority from God.